Hats off.
Back again.
Could it be the...
Actually, I'd just like to button.
around.
Got so fucked up once, blood came out of you.
No lollygagging.
Greetings. What do you have? So long.
Such lovely natural surroundings.
My head's finished.
Why is your ass okay, darling? Sweetie?
Oh.
Myriopoda, this side of the Yaruga. The Beauclair centipede, as it's commonly called, is seen here, proudly displaying its remarkable chitin and calcium carbonate carapace. Oh, tired for some reason.
Is it true? Peasants got a garbage cows itself nowadays.
Never to return, or so they say.
I've heard enough. My word.
I imagine you've been all over the world.
It's clearing up.
It. This a face no ointment could help.
I won't go! I simply won't do it!
Some courtiers got drunk and went to the Karaburta woods to hunt, never to return, or so they say.
I've heard enough. My word!
Drink, food! Only words they know. So nice to see you again. What do you need?
Should be going. Farewell.
Bloody hell! Yeah.
Drink, food!
Never to return, or so they say.
Shoot,
ruptured fits. Feed him as well.
Bad for our health. And we are to drink not but water.
Where did you hear this?
Both male and female Beauclair centipedes are formidable predators. The beasts prefer to hunt in packs, yet the author of this extraordinary work was able to capture a lone specimen preparing to attack. Cast your eye on the hunter, who, though fully aware of the danger, wears a look of cold determination on his face as he awaits the optimal moment to strike.
Ah, Geralt, you're here. Wonderful. Come, please. I have a small gift for you, and I shan't let you refuse.
You are free to sell it, of course. Though I would be honored were you to hang it in your home.
Thanks. Good crowd. You got a lot of friends. All of them seem to be fawning over your paintings, too.
Oh, when you have as much coin as I do, friends buzz around like flies on fresh meat. And they praise you to high heavens for each trip, burp, and sneeze. Not all are lying sycophants, that's not what I mean. Just most, unfortunately.
Why bother? Why even invite them around?
I'm a man of enterprise. I must put my trade before any personal hatreds or sympathies. Besides? At times, I'll exhibit a completely failed painting just to listen to them twist their tongues into knots, trying to find just the right superlatives to lather on smeared rubbish. Naturally, the more intent someone is to get into my good graces, the louder they praise my masterpiece. It's devilish fun, I tell you.
Talked to your guards back at the camp. Told me about Clarissa. Sorry to hear about her accident.
Thank you. Kind words that mean a great deal to me.
We can't wait for you to get back.
To get her gifts, you mean? I've dispatched two already. She'll not need to wait for my return. En route home, I mean to pass through Dol Blathana. They say one can see Sylvan's there.
Yeah, actually happen to know one. Name's Torque. He can be mean, but for the right fee, he'll do anything you ask.
Splendid. I thank you for the hint.
Tell him I send my regards. Nice meeting you. So long now.